For the past 15 weeks, you have been pushing yourself physically, demonstrating what it means to fly.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured, just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop palms, but he keeps on forgetting what loses health in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime, you better lose yourself in the music.
You not only push yourself physically, but also mentally, in improving your leadership abilities at Lead Lab, where we ask ourselves, why not the best?
Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Get up, first shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Glad, moonwalking, and this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Chrome music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on that stage light, going to shine.
As we conclude the semester with our final parade, let us remember all the laughs and fun moments in between.
Come on, Harry, we want to say goodnight to you.
What is your favorite part about ROTC?
My favorite part about ROTC is probably the wingmanship and the friends that I've made in this program, because without them I couldn't get to where I am today. Learn the people that are around you, because they are the ones that are going to get you through any tough time that you might be going through. And just make sure to find your why and stick to it. Your why will change, but stick to your why.
My favorite part of this semester has honestly been a lot of PT, especially the fun ones like this one.
Okay, nice.
Dodgeball, yeah.
Awesome, thank you. What's your favorite part of PT? I mean... What's your favorite part of our ROTC?
PT.
You know
it's not the same as it was.
Kid Cray, how are you? Ooh, combatant Cray. How are you feeling about CDI tonight?
I'm super excited because it's my last one.
I'm stoked. I can't wait for Delta and Foxtrot to really choke on this, because it's going to be fun.
Go Fight. What's your team chant?
Wildcats!
Yes!
One team! Wildcats! One team! Wildcats! It's just us.
Sir, what is your opinion on CDI?
Yes. You know it's not the same as it was. As it was. As it was. You know it's not the same. Oh, I'm getting advice, feeding in it. I don't want to talk about the way that it was. Leave America to his father. I don't want to talk about his doing. We'll be right back.
Ego.
Speak.
Ego into the wild. Into the sea.